1863, the two leading generals meet to discuss the Battle of Gettysburg.
Hello, General Meade.
Line.
General General Lee. Okay, that's different. I've got 75,000 men waiting to risk their lives for me at Seminary Ridge.
We got 90,000!
Yeah!
You wanna bet on it? 3 days, we win, you lose, I get 20 bucks.
Shoot, make it 40.
Alright, 40.
Pinky swear?
Swing a pair. Yeah!
Class.
In the hallway.
You gonna lose a lot of men, I'll see you at the bowling alley.
I forgot my gun.
Can I shoot?
You gotta have young heavy artillery, okay?
Okay. When can I shoot though?
That was so great. Oh, nice aim.
Spoils it.
General Lee.
So it's Meade and Lee.
Let's go
down.
Alright.
Oh. Go Meade. I need General Meade.
Leave. I won't kill you.
Okay. Troops, let's go.
Oh, by the way, you owe me $40.
Oh, fiddlesticks.